Hello students, I hope you might have done the homework as I gave more than 1 week to do the homework. Now, check whether you have written correctly the answers. Let us see the in-text questions first. Question number 1. Why should a magnesium ribbon be cleaned before burning in air? A magnesium ribbon is cleaned before burning in air because magnesium reacts with oxygen slowly to form magnesium oxide. The layer of magnesium oxide should be removed by sandpaper. Question number 2. Write the balanced equation for the following chemical reaction. 1. Hydrogen plus chlorine gives hydrogen chloride. Barium chloride plus aluminium sulfate gives barium sulfate plus aluminium chloride. For the first one, hydrogen symbol H2, chlorine Cl2 gives hydrogen chloride HCl. As in the left hand side, 2 hydrogen and 2 chlorine atoms. Just write number 2, the coefficient 2 before HCl. Now the equation will be H2 plus Cl2 gives 2HCl. Second one, barium chloride formula BaCl2, aluminium sulfate formula Al2SO4 thrice gives barium sulfate BaSO4, aluminium chloride AlCl3. Now try to balance the equation. While balancing, the equation will be 3BaCl2 plus Al2SO4 thrice gives 3BaSO4 plus 2AlCl3. Check, the equation is now balanced. Question number 3. Write a balanced chemical equation with state symbols for reaction. Solutions of barium chloride and sodium sulfate in water reacts to give insoluble barium sulfate and the solution of sodium chloride. Barium chloride formula BaCl2, since it is in the aqueous form, that is dissolved in water, it is in the solution form, dissolved in water, within the bracket you write Aq. Similarly for sodium sulfate, Na2SO4, the aqueous within the bracket Aq gives barium sulfate formula BaSO4. Since it is in the precipitate form, you write the state as PPT within the bracket. And sodium chloride, a solution, so you write Aq. Now, balance the equation. After balancing, the equation will be BaCl2 plus Na2SO4 gives BaSO4 plus 2NaCl. Next, you write the state. While writing, BaCl2 aqueous plus Na2SO4 aqueous gives BaSO4 PPT plus 2NaCl aqueous. Second one, sodium hydroxide solution in water reacts with hydrochloric acid solution in water to produce sodium chloride solution and water. Sodium hydroxide formula NaO, guys, since it is in the solution form, in sodium hydroxide solution in water reacts with hydrochloric acid solution in water to produce sodium chloride solution and water. Sodium hydroxide formula NaO, guys, since it is in the solution form in water, it is written within the bracket Aq. Then hydrochloric acid, the solution in water, so HCl within the bracket you write Aq, gives sodium chloride NaCl. Since it is also in the solution form, within the bracket you write Aq plus water H2O, it is in the liquid form. So the equation will be NaOH aqueous plus HCl aqueous gives NaCl aqueous plus H2O liquid. Question number 4. A solution of substance X is used for whitewashing. Name the substance X and write its formula. Number 2. Write the equation of the substance X named in the above that is in the first question, with water. Answer, X is quicklime, CaO, which is used for whitewashing. Second one, the CaO, when reacts with water, produces calcium hydroxide. The equation is CaO plus H2O gives CaO guys twice. Question number 5. What is the amount of gas collected in one of the test tube in activity 1.7? Double of the amount collected in the other. Name the gas. Answer, it is because water is formed when hydrogen and oxygen combine in the ratio of 2:1 by volume. The gas with double volume is hydrogen. Two atoms of hydrogen combine with one atom of oxygen to form water. Hence, volume of hydrogen is double. Question number 6. Why does the color of copper sulfate solution change when an iron nail is dipped in it? Copper sulfate solution is blue in color. When an iron nail is dipped in it, its blue color changes. This happens due to the following displacement reaction. Iron, being more reactive than copper, displaces it, thereby forming a new product, iron sulfate and copper metal. The equation for this reaction is Fe plus CuSO4 gives FeSO4 plus Cu. You indicate the symbol. Write the symbol in the equation as FeS and CuSO4 aqueous, FeSO4 aqueous and copper in the solid state. Question number 7. Give an example of a double displacement reaction other than the one given in activity 1.10. BbNO3 twice plus 2HCl gives BbCl2 plus 2HNO3. This is the balanced chemical equation. Lead nitrate formula, BbNO3 twice, hydrochloric acid HCl, and then lead chloride BbCl2, and HNO3 is the formula for nitric acid. Question number 8. Identify the substance that is oxidized and the substance that are reduced in the following reactions. 4Na plus O2 gives 2Na2O. Here the states are given as S, G and S. Solid state, oxygen in the gaseous state and Na2O in the solid state. Second one, CuO plus H2 gives Cu plus H2O. Here the sodium metal is oxidized to Na2O and the oxygen is reduced to Na2O. Second one, copper oxide is reduced to copper and hydrogen is oxidized to H2O. In the first equation, in order to find out the substance that is oxidized and reduced, recall in terms of electrons, loss of electrons and gain of electrons.